have the great honor of welcoming our next Titan. He's one of the greatest producers that has ever lived. He's also one of the greatest musicians that we've seen in our lifetime. And he needs no introduction. So let me show you a short video about him, and then we'll bring him out.
The first time I picked up the instruments, I started to hear the sounds of other instruments combined, you know, and it just, orchestration was just in my DNA, man. I couldn't, just because that's a long way from coming to wanting to be a gangster, because I wanted to be a gangster until I was 11. I learned when I was very young, you can't get an A if you're afraid of getting an F. Get it done, that's all that's important.
Lovely, don't you ever change. Keep that breathless charm.
Your job is to identify what their strengths and their weaknesses are. You have to identify that immediately. You know, Sinatra was the most incredible human being that I've ever met in my life. I still got him with me. Family crest, you know, from Sicily. And I had this song I was saving for Sinatra called "It's Out of, You're Out of My Life."
She's out of my life.
And I was saving for Sinatra, but I said, I'm gonna try it on Michael, because he's the only love song I've heard him sing is to a rat. They kept telling me, he can't be any bigger. I said, we'll see. We ain't going to the studio to make no bombs, man. Get out of here. I learned 50 years ago that a bad song cannot be saved by the three greatest singers on the planet. It cannot happen. It's a song. You know, a song is the power. Tape Collier. Nothing scares him, man, and I love that. Just the harmonic things he strives for just reminds me so much of when we were young. What he does with voices just blows my mind. He's just got a talent like I've never seen anybody.
Record of the year is...
The Grammy goes to...
Quincy Jones and Michael Jackson.
Yeah! Quincy Jones!
And it's all music, man. It's all just 12 notes, you know. Melody is the power of music, you know. There's rhythm, harmony, and melody. And melody is the voice of God. It pulls people together, and the last thing to leave this earth would be water and music, because you can't live without it.
Please help me welcome to the stage Quincy Jones.
So I want to thank you. And it really is truly an honor for me to spend this time with you all and receive this award. It is really something else. And I hope you enjoyed our time together as much as I have, because I loved every minute in it. And I'm so blessed and grateful I have lived the life that I have, and the most importantly, to have played whatever part I have in the evolution of the great musical discipline that was born of blues and jazz. As I let you all move forward with conquering the world, which you guys are certainly capable of and are doing every minute, I only ask that you remember something that is as relevant today as it was when I learned it so many years. And that is this. As you create the new innovations and technologies that will shape the 21st century in ways that are only limited by your imaginations, never forget that we are only vessels for God's whispers. And with his gifts comes great responsibility. So remember to love, laugh, live, and give, and always have your stuff together. Yeah. Know what I'm saying? Thank you. God bless you.